Okay, guys, so I think you all agree that I did a lot of speaking now. I did a lot of singing and shit. So now it's you guys' turn. It's your turn now. I know that you guys know this song, so I want you to make some motherfucking noise.
I can't see at all, and even if I could, it'd all be great. Put your picture on my wall, it reminds me that it's not so bad.
Hey, yo, sing this shit! I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn, you must not have got them. There probably was a problem in the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck you, what's been up and how's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too, I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her. I read about your Uncle Ronnie, so I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some bitch who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with Cam. I've got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with Rockin' too, the shit was bad. Anyway, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just to chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan. This is Stan. What? Dear Slim, it still ain't cold the road. I hope you have a chance. I ain't mad, I just think it's fucked up you don't answer fans. If you didn't want to talk to me outside your concert, you didn't have to. But you could have signed an autograph for Matthew. That's my little brother, man. He's only 6 years old. We waited in this blistering cold for you for 4 hours and you just said no. That's pretty shitty, man. You're like his fucking idol. He wants to be just like you, man. He likes you more than I do. I ain't that mad, though I just don't like being like you. Remember when we met in Denver, you said if I'd write, you would write back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I never knew my father neither. He used to always cheat on my mom and beat her. I can relate to what you're saying in your song. But when I have a shitty day, I drift away and put him on. Cause I don't really got shit else, so that shit helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo with your name across the chest. Sometimes I even cut myself to see how much it bleeds. It's like adrenaline. The pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real and I respect you cause you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous cause I talk about you 24/7. But she don't know you like I know you, Slim. No one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man. I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely, your Stan. P.S. We should be together too. And what? It what? Dear Mister, I'm too good to call or write my fans. This will be the last package I ever send your ass. It's been 6 months and still no word. I don't deserve it. I know you got my last two letters. I wrote the addresses on them perfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in a car right now. I'm doing 90 on a freeway. Hey Slim, I drink a fifth of vodka. You dare me to drive? You know the song by Phil Collins, In the Air of the Night, about that guy who could have saved that other guy from drowning, but didn't? And Phil saw it all and then he showed he found him? That's kinda how this is. You could have rescued me from drowning. Now it's too late. I'm on 1,000 downers now and I'm drowsy. And all I wanted was a lousy letter or a call. I hope you know I'll rip all your pictures off the wall. I loved you, Slim. We could have been together. Think about it. You ruined it now. I hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. And I hope your conscience is eating you when you can't breathe without me. See, Slim? Shut up, bitch. I'm trying to talk. Hey Slim, that's my girlfriend screaming in the trunk. But I didn't slit her throat, I just tied her up. See, I ain't like you. Cause if she suffocates, she'll suffer more. Then she'll die too. Well, gotta go, I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh shit, I forgot, I'm not supposed to send this shit out. Hey yo, Budapest, for the fucking last time, make some motherfucking noise! Well, I can't see at all.
It what?